Makes it very suitable for geriatric exercise and martial arts therapy.